Hello and welcome to this weight loss and sleep hypnotherapy session. My name is Dr. Paul Ogilvie from LiberationInMind.com. This is the first of three sessions in the weight loss starter pack. There are two other different hypnotherapy sessions in this pack. All these sessions are available for free at LiberationInMind.com. And this is the full version of this session. It is intended for people who want to lose weight and sleep better. This session works well both for people who have insomnia and want to get to sleep, as well as for people with no problems getting to sleep. On the weight loss side, this session has weight loss suggestions to help you lose weight, mainly by eating less, but also by eating more slowly, stopping eating when you are full, and by eating healthier foods. There are also versions of this session which have a variety of different background music, one of which you may prefer over the one used here. There's also a version which has brainwave entrainment in the background music. They're all available for free at liberationinmind.com. And if you'd like more information, whether it's about this session or the other two hypnotherapy sessions in this free weight loss starter pack, then please visit liberationinmind.com or click on the link below this video. Also, I may add more to this weight loss starter pack from the date when I recorded this session, so it's worthwhile checking out the website to see what's new. The whole aim of this session, and the starter pack in general, is to help you to start losing weight. This session is a combined weight loss and sleep hypnotherapy session. The reason for this is because people who don't sleep well may also have a weight problem. Sometimes they can go hand in hand. The weight problem can be linked to sleep problems due to feeling tired and stressed due to the lack of sleep, and using food as a way to provide comfort. Also, when you're sleep deprived, it is easier to overeat and often more convenient to eat junk food than it is to eat good, healthy food. This session can help you lose weight in two ways. Firstly, by getting good night's sleep and feeling refreshed and relaxed the next day, you feel more able to cope with the stresses and strains of life, and you'll be less likely to comfort eat or snack on junk food. And secondly, this session has weight loss suggestions to help you lose weight, mainly by eating less, but also by eating more slowly, by stopping eating when you are full, and by eating healthier foods. The two other sessions in this free weight loss starter pack are to help you feel more confident about yourself and to increase your self-esteem and motivation. And all of this is combined with direct weight loss suggestions. All three sessions in this weight loss starter pack are intended to help start you on the path of changing your relationship you have with food and to adopt healthy eating habits that you'd like to have. Despite what you may have been told or promised elsewhere by various adverts or products for weight loss, I'm sure by now you realise that weight loss is not easy. There is no magic pill. There's no magic cure. In fact, for some people, weight loss can be very hard. This weight loss starter pack is not a quick fix. There is no easy way to lose weight. However, there are some techniques and information which can make the process of losing weight easier for you, but not easy. As well as using this weight loss starter pack, it does take effort and determination and confidence in yourself to lose weight. The three sessions in this weight loss starter pack can make the process of losing weight easier for you. There are other techniques and sessions and information that can also help, but this weight loss starter pack is a good start, and also it is a good way for yourself to see if you might like this approach to weight loss. My wish and aim for you is that you are happy with every step you take along your weight loss path, and that you reach your weight loss goals, and you are proud and happy with the person you've become in the process. This session is designed to be listened to when you want to go to sleep. And even though you drift off to sleep whilst listening to this session, your mind will still absorb some of the positive weight loss suggestions while you sleep. Ideally, aim to listen to this session every night for at least 7 nights, and then whenever you wish, depending on your personal circumstances. I hope you enjoy this combined weight loss and sleep hypnotherapy session. And if you'd like more information, whether it's about this session or the other two hypnotherapy sessions in this free weight loss starter pack, then please visit liberationinmind.com. And before we begin, I'd like to briefly say that hypnotherapy is safe. It is a natural and pleasant and relaxing experience. And during the hypnotherapy session, you'll be in control at all times, At any time you need to, you can come out of this hypnotherapy session and be instantly alert and awake and able to respond to whatever you need to do. And please do not listen to this session whilst driving or operating machinery or equipment or in any situation in which your attention is required. And please do not listen to this session if you suffer with epilepsy or schizophrenia or bipolar disorder or any other significant mental health problem. And this session is not a substitute for professional medical health care. You should always seek the advice of your doctor for any symptoms or medical conditions you may have. So let's begin. Make yourself comfortable and gently allow your eyes to close and focus your attention on your breathing, taking deep breaths in and out. And as you breathe out, let go of any tension in your body. And as you breathe in, imagine you're breathing in calmness and relaxation. And as you breathe out, let go of all tension. Breathing in calmness. Breathing out tension. And each breath is relaxing you more and more. And you may become aware of how comfortable and peaceful you are becoming. As your body relaxes, your mind relaxes. All tension just draining away. And calmness filling you completely. And now let your breathing become easy and pleasant as you go deeper and deeper, relaxed. And as you become more comfortable, you can begin to discover that each time you relax a muscle in an arm or a leg or your face or even a foot or a finger, that you can drift down more and more deeply than before into that sensation there in a more relaxed and comfortable way. And as you listen to the sound of my voice, you may notice other sounds around you or perhaps some thoughts come into your mind, and there really is no need to make the effort it takes to try to stay away from those thoughts or sounds, which almost seem to guide and direct awareness down towards it. And as you drift towards it, toward the very centre of that thought or sound, everything else can be allowed to relax more and more, as you begin to discover that it really is okay to let go in that way. To allow yourself to relax every part of your body and to drift down towards the very tiniest centre of that thought, the very small middle of it, the source of it, and then to drift down through that centre into a place beneath it, quietness and calm awareness, down through that feeling and out the other side, into a space of relaxed letting go, of comfortable relaxation, where the mind can drift the way waves drift from one place to another. As the body relaxes, the mind becomes smoother and smoother, able to absorb events, even those events, easily and comfortably, to become absorbed in thoughts and images as the mind reflects the clear wonder of a child, a young child, watching clouds as they drift across the sky, as they become smaller and softer, as soft as the down in a pillow, in a place where you rest and relax. A most comfortable place for a child to relax and drift in dreams through the mind, protected and safe. Where letting go allows the flow and the soft floating upwards, where the mind drifts free of things far below and seems to soar in a sky as clear as glass so smooth and clear that it disappears when you look at it. What appears instead is a deep bright shine of a warm soft sun, a star far beyond that reaches out and provides that soothing soft light. As you drift down, experience the comfort and learn to feel the sound sleep that your inner mind can provide to you whenever you relax. Allow it to drift into relaxation, because it can take you down through that feeling into a space, that relaxed, comfortable place. As you relax and allow it to do so just for you, that relief and relaxation, that drifting down through which comes to you whenever you allow it to, as your inner mind allows you to drift down in a relaxed and comfortable way. Feel that relaxation, recognize that ability to relax, to let your inner mind find the way to provide you with more and more comfort, more and more relaxed, letting go. That's right. Aware that you can do so anytime, any place you need to or want to. You can return to this place. You can feel that comfortable feeling, that changing sensation returns to you. You drift into that light relaxation, or a deep relaxation, where your inner mind can take care of you, make things comfortable for you, not needing to make the effort it takes to try to tell if that thought or sensation is there or not. As you go deeper and deeper, relax. And in this deep relaxation, all these positive suggestions which help you the most become firmly embedded deep in your mind, helping you to change those things you want to change in a way that suits your life and your personal values and beliefs. And day by day, you discover to your surprise that you're fully satisfied on smaller amounts of food than before. And day by day, you enjoy eating smaller amounts of food. And you eat only when you're hungry. You stop eating when your hunger goes and you feel satisfied, no matter how much food is left behind. Even if your hunger goes after just a few bites of food, you are happy to stop eating and to leave the rest of the food behind. And you take pleasure in the sense of lightness in your stomach and your body that comes when you stop eating, when you feel satisfied and your hunger goes. You no longer consider your stomach a waste bin. You respect your stomach and your body. And you don't put unwanted food into it because of feelings of stress or irritation or boredom or even guilt about not wanting to waste food on your plate, because the food will be wasted whether you put it in your stomach or in the waste bin. From now on, you like to leave food on your plate when you get that comfortable signal from your stomach. You realize that you've had enough. The food that is left on your plate is wasted food. It is of no benefit to you. So you're happy to leave food on your plate when you've noticed that hungry feeling has been satisfied and you no longer need any more food. You know that you can eat whenever you want to, as long as you're truly hungry. And when you eat slowly, placing your full attention on every bite, so that you really enjoy the food itself with all its natural flavours. And you decide to enjoy your food more by eating slowly and putting your knife and fork down between bites of food. And by eating mindfully, your food is so much more satisfying than before. And because you derive more satisfaction from smaller amounts of food, you are happy to eat less food. You are happy to eat less food. you are happy to eat less food. Eating in this way, you find that a small amount of what you ate previously is plenty to satisfy your needs, and you feel satisfied both physically and mentally on a small amount of what you ate previously. Now, instead of that dreadful, bloated feeling after a meal, you now enjoy a feeling of lightness in your stomach. It reminds you that you are losing weight, reducing the size of your clothes, and because of this, you're feeling good about yourself day by day. And the more you hear these words, the more they will take effect on you, for even as you hear them, these suggestions will take effect, embedding themselves into your mind, becoming part of each and every cell of your mind and body, making you feel more healthy and more satisfied every day and in every way. And day by day, you begin to feel better about yourself and more confident that you will lose weight by eating smaller amounts of food. You've made that final decision to stop overeating now. Every day and in every way, you feel more and more determined to do this. Overeating has been a form of prison for you in the past. Overeating and snacking on junk food or eating unhealthy food is a barrier on your path to a healthier and thinner you. Now you're removing that barrier. You're wiping it out completely. That barrier is no longer there. You can walk straight ahead and wipe out any overeating or snacking so completely that it has no place in your life. Overeating or eating junk food is gone from your thoughts, and with it is gone all the negativity and all the problems it's caused you in the past. You know that your body needs good food, so you enjoy eating small amounts at a time. Because you want to be thin and be healthier too, each day you eat food that is good for you. You choose and enjoy healthier food. Enjoy eating healthy food, feeling satisfied on smaller amounts of food. Your mind knows which foods are good for you. All you have to do is listen. From now on, you're conscious of everything you put in your mouth. Everything that you put in your mouth is good for you, otherwise you wouldn't put it in your mouth. You choose to be healthy, and this ability to make choices really means you take control of your eating. You intuitively sense how much food is enough to nourish your healthy body, and you instinctively know how much is too much. At the beginning of a meal, the food is appealing, it's appetizing, it looks good and tastes good. Part of the way through that meal, you get that sensation from your stomach that you've had enough. The food is no longer appealing, it is not appetizing, it does not taste good. It's time to put your knife and fork down, push your plate away from you. Because you now know that too much food is bad for you, it's better in the dustbin than in your stomach. And all these positive suggestions which I've made today, which help you the most, become firmly embedded deep in your mind, helping you to change those things you want to change in a way that suits your life and your personal values and beliefs. And day by day, you soon discover to your surprise that you're fully satisfied on smaller amounts of food than before. And now it's time to rest and relax and drift into sleep, perhaps. You feel yourself going deeper and deeper. You may like to sleep, and that's okay. You can drift into sleep or continue to listen while I talk. Just listening to the sound of my voice and the words and the spaces between my words help you go deeper and deeper. And imagine now walking down a hill, a gentle hill covered in soft green grass. The sun has gone down. It's night time, and as you walk down this hill, Remember how you like to eat less than before, and the air is warm. There's a comforting warmth all around you. There are some birds in the distance sing a peaceful nighttime song. And you're walking along a wooden fence going down this hill. And you decide to count down the posts in this fence as you walk down the hill, starting at 100, down to 99. Walking down and down, using weight as you walk, and eating smaller amounts, all the way down to 93. And you feel so much more relaxed and lighter than before, feeling the soft green grass under your feet as you walk down to 84. And the warm night air comforts your body as you walk down and down this gentle hill, eating slower and pausing between bites of food. Down to 76, and every wooden post you walk past makes it easier and easier to eat less and less, and leave food on your plate when your stomach gives you that feeling of satisfaction. Going down to 58, a lightness and relaxation spreading throughout your body. Going down to 41, the deeper you go, the easier it becomes to feel satisfied on smaller amounts of food. Down to 35, your mind can listen in or wander off. Down to 26, to a beautiful, peaceful place we like to go to enjoy eating healthy food. Walking down and down to 19. You can remember to forget, or forget to remember what was last or which is next, walking down this gentle hill into the valley below, and all the way down to 3, and that's good. And just notice how comfortable your body feels, as you feel lighter and enjoy eating less, taking you all the way down to 0, and now, find yourself in a place that is comfortable and safe for you to be. A place where you enjoy eating less, eating slowly, eating good, healthy food. A place of safety and security, tranquility, calmness and peace. And now, just think about relaxing every muscle in your body, from the top of your head, all the way down to the tips of your toes, relaxing every muscle, and notice how very comfortable your body is beginning to feel. And the wonderful thing about relaxing a muscle so completely is that any muscle touching that muscle will also relax. Any muscle touching those muscles will also relax, and notice that relaxation in your temples. Relax the muscles of your temples, feel them relax, let all the muscles in your forehead relax. Feel those muscles smoothing out now, smooth and relaxed. Let your eyes relax, deeply relax. And your eyelids feeling so comfortable, so heavy, so relaxed. Relax your jaw, and let your teeth part a little, and relax your jaw. And now let all the muscles in your neck and shoulders relax, and feel a heavy weight being released from your shoulders as you feel comfortable and more relaxed. As all the muscles in your neck and shoulders relax, you feel that deep, soothing relaxation all the way down your back, all the way down, down. So deeply relaxed to the lower part of your back. Let your muscles go, relaxing you more and more. and let that deep, comfortable relaxation go down your arms and into your fingers, smoothing out all those muscles. You may feel a warmth in the palms of your hands, and that's okay. You may feel so relaxed you can barely lift your arms. They are so heavy, so heavy, so relaxed. Relax all the muscles in your chest. Just let them go. Relax all the muscles in your stomach and abdomen. Feeling all your muscles so deeply relaxed. Let all the muscles in your legs feel deeply relaxed. So comfortable. So heavy. So relaxed. All the muscles in your legs so completely relaxed. All the way down to the tips of your toes. Notice just how relaxed and comfortable your body feels as it goes deeper and deeper, relaxed. At any time you want to, you can drift into sleep, and that's okay. As you listen to the sound of my voice, the words or spaces between my words help you go deeper and deeper. And in this deep relaxation, all these positive suggestions which help you the most become firmly embedded deep in your mind, helping you to change those things you want to change in a way that suits your life and your personal values and beliefs. And day by day, you discover to your surprise that you're fully satisfied on smaller amounts of food than before. And day by day, you enjoy eating smaller amounts of food. And you eat only when you are hungry. And you stop eating when your hunger goes, and you feel satisfied no matter how much food is left behind. Even if your hunger goes after just a few bites of food, you are happy to stop eating and leave the rest of the food behind. And you take pleasure in the sense of lightness in your stomach and your body that comes when you stop eating, when you feel satisfied and your hunger goes. You no longer consider your stomach a waste bin. You respect your stomach and your body. And you don't put unwanted food into it because of feelings of stress or irritation or boredom or even guilt about not wanting to waste food on your plate. Because the food will be wasted whether you put it in your stomach or in the waste bin. From now on, you like to leave food on your plate when you get that comfortable signal from your stomach. You realise that you've had enough. The food that is left on your plate is wasted food. It's of no benefit to you. So you're happy to leave food on your plate when you've noticed that hungry feeling has been satisfied and you no longer need any more food. You know that you can eat whenever you want to, so long as you are truly hungry. And when you eat slowly, placing your full attention on every bite, so that you really enjoy the food itself, all its natural flavours. And you decide to enjoy your food more by eating slowly and putting your knife and fork down between bites of food. And by eating mindfully, your food is so much more satisfying than before. You should derive more satisfaction from smaller amounts of food, so you are happy to eat less food. You are happy to eat less food. You are happy to eat less food. And eating in this way, you find that a small amount of what you ate previously is plenty to satisfy your needs. And you feel satisfied both physically and mentally on a small amount of what you ate previously. Now instead of that dreadful, bloated feeling after a meal, you now enjoy a feeling of lightness in your stomach. It reminds you that you're losing weight, reducing the size of your clothes, and because of this, you're feeling good about yourself day by day. And the more you hear these words, the more they will take effect on you. For even as you hear them, these suggestions will take effect, embedding themselves into your mind, becoming part of each and every cell of your mind and body, making you feel more healthy and more satisfied every day and in every way. And day by day, you begin to feel better about yourself, more confident that you'll lose weight by eating smaller amounts of food. You've made that final decision to stop overeating now. Every day and in every way, you feel more and more determined to do this. Overeating has been a form of prison to you in the past. Overeating and snacking on junk food or eating unhealthy food is a barrier on your path to a healthier and thinner you. Now you're removing that barrier, you're wiping it out completely. That barrier is no longer there. You can walk straight ahead and wipe out any overeating or snacking so completely that it has no place in your life. Overeating or eating junk food is gone from your thoughts, and with it is gone all the negativity and all the problems it's caused you in the past. And you know that your body needs good food, so you enjoy eating small amounts at a time. Because you want to be thin, and to be healthier too, each day you eat food that is good for you. You choose and enjoy healthier food, and enjoy eating healthy food, and feeling satisfied on smaller amounts of food. Your mind knows which foods are good for you. All you have to do is listen. From now on, you're conscious of everything that you've put in your mouth. Everything that you put in your mouth is good for you, otherwise you wouldn't put it in your mouth. You choose to be healthy, and this ability to make choices really means you take control of your eating. You intuitively sense how much food is enough to nourish your body, and you instinctively know how much is too much. At the beginning of a meal, the food is appealing. It's appetizing, it looks good and tastes good. Part of the way through that meal, when you get that sensation from your stomach that you've had enough, the food is no longer appealing, it's not appetizing, it does not taste good. It's time to put your knife and fork down, push your plate away from you, because you know that too much food is bad for you. It's better in the dustbin than in your stomach. And all of these positive suggestions, which have been made today, which help you the most, become firmly embedded deep in your mind, helping you to change those things you want to change in a way that suits your life and your personal values and beliefs. And day by day, you soon discover, to your surprise, that you're fully satisfied on smaller amounts of food than before. In this place of deep relaxation, imagine you're standing at the top of a beautiful staircase. The staircase can be made of whatever you wish, made of wood or stone or marble, whatever you wish. And there are 20 steps leading down this staircase. In a moment, you can walk down these steps. As you hear me count off each of the steps, you can step down one step, going deeper with each step you take, beginning now. 20, 19, 18, going deeper and deeper. 17, 16, 15, 14, deeper still. 13, 12, 11, 10, twice as relaxed as before. 9, 8, 7, 6, more and more relaxed. 5, 4, 3, 2, deeper and deeper. 1 and 0. And now, stepping off the bottom step, you can find yourself in a place that is comfortable and safe for you to be. A place of safety and security, tranquility, calmness and peace. Imagine now you're walking along a path. It's night time now. There is a warm and comfortable darkness all around. And as you walk along your path, you notice you're carrying a backpack on your back. And the backpack is very heavy. It's really weighing you down. As you continue to walk along your path on this warm and comfortable night, and in front of you, you can see the silhouette of a hot air balloon tied down in the field. You see the bright fire of the gas burners heating the hot air balloon above. It glows in the warm and comfortable darkness. You walk up to the hot air balloon and you feel the warmth of the gas burner soothe your skin all over. You look inside the basket of the hot air balloon and notice a heavy wooden box. You take it out and put it on the ground. You open it and it's empty inside. You take off your backpack and notice it is full of heavy packages. You take them out one by one. And as you do, you see labels written on them. And the packages contain things you want to get rid of, things that hold you back. You read the labels on all the packages as you take them out of your backpack. You then put all the packages into the heavy wooden box. All the packages that you want to get rid of, things that used to weigh you down. Notice how you begin to feel lighter with each package you put into the wooden box. And you notice a sense of relief as you put them all into the heavy wooden box and you close the lid when you are done. And as soon as you've put the last package into the wooden box, you close the lid. You become aware of a deep sense of relief and lightness and peace inside you. And now it's time to let go of all these packages, so you put the heavy wooden box into the basket of the hot air balloon. There are 4 ropes holding the hot air balloon to the ground, 1 rope on each corner of the basket. And now you go over to the first rope, which is tied in such a way that if you give it a good tug, it will release. So you give it a good hard tug, and the rope is released. Good. Now go to the second rope and do the same thing. And notice how half the basket is released. Now the third rope, and it's almost airborne. Go to the last rope and give it a good hard tug. Well done. Now watch the balloon just float away. Up and up. The night air, floating freely upwards and away from you. Watch it go higher and higher and become smaller and smaller. As you do so, you can notice a feeling of relief and calmness spread over you. And now the balloon is just a dot in the night sky. It is almost gone, drifting further and further away from you, like it's drifting into your past. The balloon is gone now, and with it, all the unwanted things that used to weigh you down and hold you back. And you feel relieved and relaxed as the warm darkness surrounds you once again. In front of you, on your path, is a house, a special house just for you. You open the door and go inside. Dark inside, apart from a candle on the table. The candlelight glows. You sit down in a comfortable chair nearby. You feel more sleepy as you stare at the candlelight. You feel a comforting warmth from its radiant glow. And in the warmth of its radiant glow, you slip into a deep sleep. The light is still there, all around you. It's a comforting and safe light. You feel its warmth and comfort all around you. You feel so safe and secure, at peace as that light surrounds and comforts you. Imagine the light flowing into your body. Imagine it flowing to every part of your being. Soothes every part of your body, from the top of your head all the way down to the tips of your toes. Soothing and comforting every part of your body, healing any discomfort it finds, penetrating deep into your muscles. The light soothing your nerves, working on every cell of your being, causing you to relax even more deeply than before. The light penetrates deep within you, releasing all discomfort, and all that remains is peace and calmness. And as you go even deeper now, allowing the light to concentrate on those parts of you which need it the most, and releasing you, letting comfort and peace go to every part of your body. When you settle even deeper, as the light continues to calm and to comfort you, and you become so peaceful and relaxed, and the light spreads deep into the tissues and cells of your body, dissolving away every last trace of tension, filling your muscles with comfort and warmth, through every nerve, through every muscle, through every fibre, deep into your body, bringing a soothing sense of warmth and peace, spreading deep into your muscles, and deep into your bones, deep into every cell of your body, dissolving every last trace of discomfort, restoring balance to your body and filling you with peace and calmness, immersing your body completely in that comforting and healing light. Now that feeling begins to spread much deeper into your body, filling you with that healing light, spreading deeper and deeper to the core of your physical being, into your lungs, into your stomach, into your heart, into every cell of your body, soothing the way for health and well-being to flow freely to every part of your mind and body. Imagine that healing light travelling along every nerve in your body, clearing away any blockages, strengthening your nerves and balancing your whole mind and body. As the feeling spreads deeper and deeper into your body, it spreads deeper and deeper into your mind, and deeper into your emotions, bringing health and balance into your inner life, restoring a healing energy to the very core of your being, your innermost self, and every last trace of discomfort dissolving completely in that healing light. Now just take a moment to be in this light and allow your mind and body to heal itself with every breath you take. Now imagine that healing light becoming focused wherever it's needed the most, seeking out and cleansing any areas most in need of healing, dissolving every last trace of tension and discomfort. Sense right now what needs to be done, where change needs to happen the most. Imagine it happening as the light naturally concentrates its healing work right there, right now. Doing what needs to be done, changing what needs to be changed, so you become more balanced and more relaxed and more at peace. Now that process continues night by night, constantly working away in the background to preserve the balance of your mind and body, and so you feel stronger and more calm and more secure. As this happens, night by night, a growing sense of comfort and calmness is emerging from deep within you. And this healing light protects you from the outside stresses and strains of the world. It rejuvenates your body and heals anything that has occurred during the day. And this light naturally concentrates its healing work on those parts of you which need it the most, sensing what needs to be changed, dissolving away every last trace of discomfort and tension. This healing light makes things safe for you and soothes you. This healing light goes deep into every part of your mind and body. This healing light is there whenever you want it, whenever you need it. Healing light soothes the muscles in your temples, and you feel them smooth out. The healing light soothes all the muscles in your forehead. Feel those muscles soothing out now, smooth and relaxed. And that light relaxes the muscles around your eyes, allowing them to deeply relax. Your eyelids feeling so comfortable, so heavy, so relaxed. Healing light soothes the muscles around your jaw, becoming so deeply relaxed. Healing light soothes all the muscles in your neck and shoulders, releasing a heavy weight from your shoulders as you feel the soothing effect of this healing light. So all the muscles in your neck and shoulders relax, you feel that deep soothing light all the way down your back, all the way down, down, so deeply relaxed to the lower part of your back. Let your muscles go. Healing light relaxing you more and more. Let that deep, comfortable light go down your arms, into your fingers, smoothing out all those muscles. So relaxed, the soothing light relaxes all the muscles in your chest. You feel them let go. The light soothes all the muscles in your stomach and abdomen. feeling all your muscles so smooth and deeply relaxed. The light soothes your muscles in your legs, going all the way down the muscles in your legs, feeling deeply relaxed, so comfortable, so heavy, so relaxed. All the muscles in your legs, so completely relaxed, all the way down to the tips of your toes. Notice just how relaxed, comfortable your body feels as it goes deeper and deeper, relaxed. And now it is time to drift off to sleep, drifting into a gentle sleep whenever you want to, whenever you need to. Drifting into a deep sleep, deep, comfortable sleep, deep, deep sleep. Sleep.